Satan wants you to be 100% selfish. Your fleshly nature to nourish. To continue making decisions in life that are foolish. To embrace worldly things which are nothing more than rubbish. To waste your entire earthly life in making more money. To lead a lifestyle that's lavish. To stupidly think that if you live to please yourself and not God, you'll still end up in heaven. And that God, your soul to hell, won't eternally banish.